Hello. If someone sends you a digitally signed file, how would you know that the signature is authentic? What if there is an issue with the digital signature or if the content was modified after it was digitally signed? Digital signatures need to be verified for authenticity, genuineness, and to ensure that the document has not been tampered with. This is where TRUEVerifier comes into play. You can input a digitally signed file to the TRUEVerifier engine and it will tell you if the signatures are valid after running all the necessary checks. If verification fails, then it will tell you the reason for failure. The information returned by the engine consists of the status of the verification, description of the errors if any, signer names, certificate data, and so on. You can automate the verification process by simply integrating the REST API in your system, or you can store the files in a folder and get their verification done. If you are a financial institution that receives digitally signed documents or mandates from your clients, you should use the verification engine for fast and automated verification of the signatures before the documents are taken up for further action. If you are a company that receives digitally signed invoices from your vendors or dealers, a verification engine is ideal for you to ensure you are processing payments against authentic invoices only. Not only PDF files but other signed data types like XML and JSONs can be verified with TRUEVerifier. TRUEVerifier is available on premise or in the cloud. It saves you time and, more importantly, gives you the peace of mind. If you accept digitally signed files in large numbers, then automated verification is non-negotiable. Get in touch with us to know how TRUEVerifier can help your organization. Write to sales@truecopy.com today.